Hello everybody, we are back with another title on the Nintendo Switch, and yes, it's R-Type Dimensions X. What this basically is, it's a remaster of the original arcade games in 3D. Let me bring up the screen. Look at that, folks, we've turned the lights on, no longer sitting in the basement. Okay, it's beautiful. You can see here. Let's dive in and take a look. You got leaderboards, you got achievements, you got multiplayer. But when I do my videos, I just do, in particular games like this, I'll just do solo player. I'd like to thank the person who purchased this title for me to make a video. I'm really thankful for that. Okay, as you can see here, you got two different modes. Classic mode, where you've only got your three lives. And as you can see there on the screen, but infinite mode, you have an endless supply of lives. How can you use complete all the stages? You see, let's try infinite mode. This is something new for me. Let's get into it. Okay, you got different angles. You got 3D, 2D. You'll go 3D. Original. Oh, okay, widescreen. You'll go widescreen. I'm not going crazy, I think we'll go normal. Okay, stage one, let's see. I mean, R-Type was always a great game in the arcades, on all the on the Amiga, you know, it's one of the games that's actually stood up with the test of time. And I actually enjoyed it, as I stated before. But I haven't played it for many, many years, and when you get older, your reactions are pretty shitty. So let's see, let's get stuck in. Oh, wow. Look at the graphics. God, I'm a shitter. I'm terrible. Look how many times I died. That shouldn't have happened. Oh God, that's what happens when you get older. I blame it on age. Without the mode where you can keep going, I'd be an absolute shocker. But it's all fun and games, you know how it is. Here we go, folks. The worst R-Type player 2018. But it's a fun game. Not when you got unlimited lives, but that's how it is. It's infinite mode. Oh God, I'm terrible. Thank you. Imagine trying to do this in the arcades today. I'd be broke. Thought I'd even get killed not being able to shoot anything. Oh man. Thank God for infinite mode, eh? Yeah, about that. 28 lives. That's I just have to say that they've done a damn fine job on this game. It's the player here that's not too great at it, but I've just shown you right through the whole game, spending 1,000 lives. It's a fun game. R-Type just doesn't age, and the revamp and remastering of it is absolutely brilliant. I spent 108 lives. Well, that's great. It's infinite mode for you folks. It's there for players like me. Be able to get through it and not have to start over again. It was fun. Thanks for tuning in. Please follow the channel and we'll see you next time. Over and out.